Welcome back to Tales of Destiny Deluxe. This is a retake because of what happened. But we're going to pretend it never happened, so there you go. Anyway, what we're doing is we're going to Junkland. And the only way to get to Junkland is we have to take our trusty dragon. That's Cardos from Symphonia.
That's getting weird, but it's still a breath rally. Glad you guys had to wait. Thank you for rock outside the village all the way up to Armada.
What? And in order to do that, we must do the following. And I'm going to do the smart thing, which is save. Thank you. how we got to the desert the first time? We're going to sail there.
What about you?
What's wrong?
Do you know Johnny? I was like, well, Master Johnny.
You are from Aquavale.
This is Mr. Izado.
He's one of the seven generals.
Oh, that's impressive.
Please pass judgment on me, Master Johnny.
Whoa, what are you on about?
Why do I have to pass judgment on you? Why is that, Mr. Isado?
Because I left Master Gino to die.
You know Fate's Day? Alright, lay it here.
Then we'll decide.
Johnny?
Sven, this is our problem. Please, don't hurt me.
When Tiberius ascended the throne, I abandoned my country, Master Gino, and went into exile to this country. The regret of fleeing always follows me. The only information I could get in this country was that Master Gino had passed away. If only I hadn't fled. If only I had stayed by Master Gino's side. None of this would have happened.
Well, am I not a guy? But if you stayed, you might have died.
Who knows what would have happened if you stayed?
But Master Johnny, Master Fate should know.
Don't be so vain.
It's not like Fate will remember every single soldier.
Well, if I hadn't had judgment, it would be you.
To protect the people of this land at all costs as a member of the Seven Generals.
And for you to visit your hometown.
Thank you. This man shall accept this punishment for the rest of his life.
Yeah.
You see why I don't do much as far as titles are concerned in the earlier Tail games? Later Tail games, they're worth getting. Especially if they give you some sort of boost. Yeah, sure.
About to set sail.
Look at this check, please. Lead us to our next destination. Another interesting note of value is that this place gives some really good experience, but if your equipment is not up to snuff, it won't bode well. So we're going past Taviola. In no time here. One release is called Trash Mountain, but here in the PS2 version, it's called Jungle. And as a reminder, the future refused to change.
ベルセリウムってのは独特の青い光沢のある金属のことだ。とにかく青いみたいです。そうか、ここはカルマレース陣は排他的だと聞いてはいたが、 ここまでとは。ジャンクランドの皆さん、俺の話を聞いてください。世界に光を取り戻すために皆さんの力が必要なんです。世界がこうなってしまったのはミクトランの仕業です。ミクトランが復活し空を外殻で覆ってしまったからです。 俺たちは絶対にミクトランを倒し、世界を元通りにしてみせます。それにはベルセリウムがどうしても必要なんです。どうかお願いします。俺たちに協力してください。
Just like Los Angeles.
ではその山を重点的に当たってみるか。そうですね。 大昔の産業廃棄物が堆積した山があるはずだ。そこ行ってみよう。
So here you can get poison, sleep, stone, waste, paralyzed, sealed, attack, mind, protect. That's what I was saying. From the top. We have poison, sleep, stone, waste, paralyzed, sealed, attack, mind, protect. Resist, recover, chain, flash, blast. Supply, cure, physical, dispel material. all of these materials and then some, for the low, low price of $24.75 plus shipping and handling. Look, I had to make fun. I have to have fun with this game. Wouldn't be right if I wasn't making having fun with this game. I'm having a with this one. Anyway, I think for the benefit of all that is saying, we should have some Cure Me Girl. We can sell clear lanes. Yeah, you know, we got enough money to burn, so you know, it's all so let's re-rise. Cure materials. think what we should have is, well, let's have all the sorting. The sorting master. Again, I'm being reminded of Lunar and how Null was basically supervising in Daemon's Tower. Yes, the Silver Star story version. He was basically supervising every character, all in an effort to basically please Daemon, say this is which is their what is the greatest treasure. They had interesting treasures, but the one that stood out the most was Alex's presentation of Luna, who was seen as the goddess.
ソーディアムを強化しても飛行量が直せないのでは。やってられませんね。私今なんて。 から、なんだったら町の外で休んでてもいいけど。そんなことしたら皆さんに申し訳が立ちませんわ。
You know, that is the strangest reading I've ever seen. If I do that, I won't be able to apologize to you? No. It should be, if I do that, what good am I if I'm not helping you? I ask myself every day of my life about that. Smells like shit around here. Can you handle that? Where were that smells like shit around here?
みんなの力を合わせればきっと元の世界を取り戻せる。
その物の中には俺たちカルバレス人もも
ちろん入ってるに決まってる。同じ地上の仲間じゃないか。
We tend to forget that.We're all stuck on this planet. And we don't have to live together on this planet.
この中は洞窟が広がっている。お前たちの探し物も見つかるだろう。充満しているからな。
Oh, yeah.
有毒ガス。
中和剤を持っていけ。引いている間はガスにやられずに済む。
So we get three neutralizers.
どうして俺たちに協力してくれるんだ。カルバレイズの人間がみんな同じだとは思わないでほしい。
I respect that.
自ら未来を変えたいと思う者もいる。俺のように。ありがとう。レイワードだ。早く行け。他の奴に見つかると面倒だからな。あ、分かった。俺たちに協力してくれた人のために絶対ベルセリウムを見つけ出さないと。
山の中はガスが充満している。中和剤が効いている間だけガスにやられずに済むようだ。
急いで行動するようにしましょう。
山の中はガスが充満している。中和剤が効いている間だけガスにやられずに済むようだ。急いでベルセリウムを見つけ出そう。
ブルーライトウェイ。I'll be taking your finest.
てるぜ。
ジョニーさんに励ましてもらうと元気が出ますよ。
でもちょっと目立ちすぎじゃない？モンスターに襲われる機会が増えたわよ。
コソコソしているのは性に合わないからな。これからもこの調子でいくぜ。
He's not Edward after all. He's not a spoony bard, that's for damn sure. So I'm going to do a smart thing. Plop a save right there.
早く探し物を済ませて外へ出た方がいいな。
じゃあさっさと行きましょう。さっさと。
うん。
とにかく急いで行動しよう。
So yeah, use as many of the neutralizers as you can. It'll last you for a good while in this dungeon. And you see why you gotta be careful. Shit!Well now! Yes! Yes, yes. Well, that's her level two. She went from sacred flame to divine power just like that.Destroy those vents. That's her upgrade. I like how her upgrade is. She looks more dangerous with that side-eye glance. Oh, I'm definitely running because of that thing. And as you can see, yeah, if you don't kill that thing, it's just as bad as a regular Shadowrun. It'll fuck your shit up. So on top of that, yeah, you don't want to be in here for so long. Yeah, we need some backup. See why? You don't want to be there. You really have to pick your battles. I mean, the biggest payout right there would be getting all that experience. But we have to be careful and mindful of how to get that experience. That's the reason why when they show up, get the hell up out of here. Ruplings. A claim hat! Only the strong are allowed to wear it. With it, you're sure to be admired. Imbues attacks with fire. Stats like these, this is the reason why you want that. That's why I want to get two of these, just so I have more than enough for every character. Now we're in B1. found material. Divide. I think I missed out on the first one. I think that's all my thinking. Come on now.
Yeah.
Thanks, Hero. This is why you need to use holy vials more than anything. Especially if you're searching for this one item. Cloak. Mm-mm. Nope. Neutralizer, of course. That helps. Ochizuki.
ガスが濃くてあれ以上先には進めないわね。
でしたらあれです、ドカーンが足りないんですよ。
ソーサラーリングで吹き出し口を爆発させたこと。
ええ、あの岩をもっとドカーンとすれば奥のガスが薄くなるかもしれませんわ。
なるほどね。てかあんた普段よりも冴えてるんじゃないの。
ええ、
本当に大丈夫かしら。
やばい、いつもこうしてる。 Up the hell out of there, shit. cufflinks. Checking everything. What I'm doing is just making sure I suffer every single nook and cranny in this Thomas and Smuffin. Well, in this part, just to say, oh, I covered everything. somebody has a caliber. You break the blaster right about now. Johnson, I manage trading here in Jungle. If you're not too busy, maybe you can help me with my work. Do what you can. If you know business here, get out of the country. Misery is not a fiction. Be a free show, but that's maybe shy, but he's kind of it. Love you too. All things considering, this was better than expected. So at least we kind of scoped out the inside of the first floor and basement one of the Trash Mountain. So in the next part, we'll continue the search. So stay tuned. More of Tales of Destiny Deluxe right after this. Thanks so much for watching.